Well, his daddy was an honest man, just a red dirt Georgia farmer. His mama lived a short life, having kids and baling hay. He had 15 years and an aching side to wonder. So he hopped a freight and way across, wound up in L.A. Oh, the cold nights had no pity on that way across Georgia farm boy. And most days he went hungry. Then the summer came, and he met a girl known on the strip as San Francisco's Mabel Joy, destitution's child, born on an L.A. street called Shane. Growing up came quietly in the arms of Mabel Joy. Laughter found their mornings, it brought a meaning to his life. And on the night before she left, sleep came and left that way cross country boy with dreams of Georgia cotton and a California wife. Sunday morning found him standing neath the red light at her door. When a right cross in him reeling, it put him face down on the floor. Lord, in place of Mabel Joy, he found a merchantman marine who growled, "Your Georgia neck is red, but sonny, you're still green." Turned 21 in a Grey Rock federal prison. The old judge had no mercy on that way cross Georgia boy. Staring at those four gray walls, in silence he would listen to that midnight freight he knew could take him back to Mabel Joy. And Sunday morning found him lying beneath the red light at her door, with a bullet in his side, he cried, "Have you seen Mabel Joy?" Stunned and shaken, someone said, "Son, she don't live here no more. No, she left this house 4 years today. They say she's looking for some Georgia farm boy."